Hello, welcome back once again. You're locked into the sounds of Plastician. It is November, people. Back again, Balami. Let's ease us in this month. Something unreleased for myself and Juche, this one, No Stars in Tokyo Sky. Plastician edit. Almost there with this one. Gonna let this one roll for a minute. Ease myself in. Please do make yourselves comfortable. Sounds of myself, Plastician, right here on Balami for the next 2 hours. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Something from Henry Greenleaf entitled Stam. Out to everyone just joining in. Sounds of myself, Plastician, right here on Bellamy. Just a couple of tracks in. Good timing. Got plenty to get through. So get comfortable. Starting off quite dark and heavy this week. Let's roll with it.
Finding settlements like I was doing last time, but this time I'm actually gonna find them because now I know how to do it, but it just takes a long time, so you're gonna have to fly to as many systems as I can and just keep using the settlement map thingy. So yeah, it just takes a while, and then eventually you'll find one on the planet that you want it on, but you gotta actually take the time to actually do the work to find it. And just be like, why is there no settlements right away? I want it right away. You have to actually put the effort into it, you know? But, so if I fly around enough and just keep using the map, I'll find a good settlement somewhere where I want to find one. Sort of like with mining, the same way you gotta look around until you find a good planet with the right minerals and then actually mine. And then it takes a while to find the actual spots, so if you're gonna find settlements, you probably gotta look for a while. See, this is not a good planet, because that's just rock. even just to find a good planet, you have to basically fly around a lot because, like, it's a frozen planet. Unless you know what color of stars to look for. This would be technically one bountiful. They look gray because I have graphics turned down, so everything looks gray from far away, even if it's not technically gray. Like a planet. Yeah, see, I'm getting up closer. Now it looks completely different. Whether or not the settlement chart is going to work on this planet, well, probably won't. Just have to keep trying to actually find one. Well, this is kind of a weird looking planet. I wouldn't use this one for the settlement, so just leave. System now, because there's no good. I've already checked every planet, so this one here, I think I've already checked it. Yeah, so now that system is no good. This one's frozen, so. The colors of the stars mean something. Like, I think a yellow is better than like a red. I don't really know. So. Yeah, see, none of these are any good. And that's probably everything in the system, unless I like check this planet here. Basically, it's no good, so. Or I could check my system map, I could just teleport to one of my bases on the other planet, but I already tried that and it didn't work actually. That's what I was doing last game. I was trying that and didn't want to go to the planet I wanted it on, so. Pretty much just have to get lucky, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully that it's on the right planet, because it's hard to find, like, the right planet. See, I can check this one. It's hazy, but it's not going to be any good, because it'll be like, whatever that means, I don't know. It means it's not a good atmosphere. We go close to this one. See, that's not a good planet. I want a settlement on there, so. May as well just get out of the system now. Just keep popping the next one. probably not gonna, it's probably gonna take a long time to find the right settlement that I'm looking for. You just don't find good planets. Far away, most likely the ones you've already discovered. You don't know where they are, so they could be far away. Like, plot the route on there. It's not gonna work, so. Some that are classified as paradise planets, but they're gonna have sentinels on them. So. Like, that's not gonna be any good, because then you won't be able to do anything without getting attacked. Frost planet, because it's that look of it. Yeah, so no good. If I were to check my systems, I can try doing it that way. Check my bases. One of them might be on one of the planets. Sentinels, which is the one thing I don't really like about it. So, pretty much every planet that's any good here. Except maybe this one. You can't find them. Won't work on this planet. I bet it won't work. Going to lead me to another planet in the system, but not the one that I want. It'll be like that planet, that acid planet that's right beside where I'm on. So make a save here. I don't know why that says X, because I'm not using an Xbox controller. I used to say what the real buttons were, but Well, if I get out of my ship and save, that'll be a waste of that chart, so have to wait. Have to restart. I don't even know what planet. It's probably this one. So. Alright, restart then. Like I said, it'll be on another planet. It's not. That's why I was just searching systems, because it's not the ones I've already tried, which is all the ones in my library. It just doesn't work. So try and find a settlement on one with grass, not on like an acid planet. Maybe it's not even possible. It's all the ones I've found are on toxic planets. I think I've already tried these, so. So there's only one way, and that's just to find other systems. And I can just use the map on any planet. Because it's never going to be the one I'm looking for, or it's never on the one you're on, so may as well just use it and see where it leads and then restart the game over and over again, because it's the only way. Like a light yellow is better than red, but the red stars also say water, and they all say water, so I don't understand what it means. See water, every single one except that one. Some of them don't say water. Start. Now we use the chart, but it doesn't. It's not going to tell me the right place to go. It's not even working now. Okay, let's try and land on this planet then. Perceive this nebula infinite sentience, incredible, though you, we perceive ourselves. I don't know what that meant. Try one more time. Otherwise, I'll have to go to a different system because it's not working. Alright, gotta go to a different system then. It's not working. Hope this fixes this bug with her saying location interference, whatever that means. Otherwise, we could restart the game. It doesn't matter what planet I use it on because it doesn't really seem to go to the planet. It's just like, even though someone else said you can use it on the planet, but it doesn't work in my experience. So I'll just try and use it on a planet, like a different planet than the one I'm even looking for a settlement on. Really don't think it matters. It's like there's only certain planets in the system that have settlements. Or at least it seems that way. Because I get the same pointed to the same one. Start now. Yeah, they need to fix this game, this part of the game, because it's not working. You can look this up, and it'll tell you the same thing that the pad or that the charts will glitch out and then you have to restart. So luckily I keep them, so can use them. When they don't work, I'll just restart the game. Then I'll get out and land on another planet. Try it again. It's the only way that I know how to do it. And if you look up this, they'll tell you the same thing, basically. Next lead me to on another planet, right? Exactly where I'm not trying to get to. It's every single time. Yeah, there was a guide that said you could find them on the planet, but that doesn't work. Go to the settlement and see anyway, even though it's not the one I want. And I think if I restart the game, it'll just give me exactly the same one. I'm gonna try that though and see, but pretty sure. Give me the same location. Not anything different, even though I think there'd be all kinds of settlements all over. I think there is, but just glitch, it just doesn't work most like 50% of the time. It doesn't work every time. Another thing, it just sometimes it won't work. Last one, send me right there. Watch, I'm gonna go in the same place. Tells me that each system has like one specific settlement that's always going to be there in the same place. So, yeah. So I think you can just go to different systems and scan, and then go to the next one and scan. Otherwise, you're not going to find anything different. Judging by the way I see it, because it just gives you the same one, which will be the same one onto this planet right up here, which I don't really want to go to. I want one on this planet I'm already on. In fact, I want to make a base here, because this is a nice planet. All this, at least I've got a base here, I can come back. Yeah, anyway, I'm not gonna find the settlement here, so I have to go next. I know not to do that stupid scanning on the planet, specific planet. Doesn't make a difference, so scanning from space doesn't also. Okay, what kind of planet is this? Just try and activate it on here, see what it shows me. Another problem with a water planet, I think. It's too much water, so you can't find places for it to make a building. Okay, it's not gonna work on this planet. I try and use the chart on this planet and see if it gives me one on that rainy planet, maybe. Be very unlikely, though, I think. Yeah, my blur camera gets blurred out when I go. No Man's Sky, it takes a lot of data when it's like loading the planets. I think that's what takes the most data. So your CPU goes up to like 90% when it does loading planet stuff. I looked it up, apparently. Storm crystals, but I don't really need them right now. On what planet? That's always the question. What planet is it going to be on? Because it's random. Completely random. That on there. Alright, it was on the rainy planet. So I'm gonna check the settlement out and see what it looks like. Could be an interesting place, but if it's on, not if it's on a very small island with no space to expand. Probably upgrade my engines. My hyperdrive needs upgrade. Gotta check the stations for the upgrades so I can get those high up level upgrades that I don't have. Set of islands here. Sort of. I don't know if that's it. Oh, it's got some really weird looking trees. Oh, those are kind of cool in a way. Just kind of crazy looking. Buildings, which will all be randomly generated. And it's a Gek settlement. It's these guys. Well, my other one was not a Gek settlement, so it would have looked completely different. Toxic storms here. Extreme heat. Yeah, this is kind of. Well, this will be all randomly generated, all this stuff. Can't understand them because I don't have their language. The problem is there's the storms, but my last settlement had storms, I think. It's extreme weather. Because it's a rainy planet, that's the thing. Storms, though. Settlement because it's got these snowy ass storms. I don't want to have storms all the time. So. Plus, it's Geck. I'd rather have them be whatever the other ones are. Can you have traveler cities like what I am? Like, as a traveler, I think. I don't know if that's one of the kinds of cities. So, you know. This one's alright, it's just rain, so there will be always raining like this all the time. Change. I'm gonna take over this town. Alright, if I wanted to. I need 3 Verkeen Dagger. I had those on my freighter, but I saw them all the time. Settlement now, because I need those for Green Dagger, though. I'm going to go and check my freighter and see if I might have some of those that I stashed away. But I can also call my missions and bring my frigates back. I gotta mark this on my map or something. So like, because if I leave now, I'll be gone. So like a save and chart. Settlement chart again, I think it'll lead me back here. How do I keep this marked on my map? Okay, settlement. Hold the tag. There. I want it get tagged, so if I fly away, it'll still be there. That way I won't lose it. Okay, so I'm just gonna go straight above and then call my freighter in. It should defend me when I call it in. It should have like attack guns or something. Okay, see if I have any of those daggers. Oh, I have one of them. I need two of them. Another storage container maybe somewhere. But if I call these missions, maybe one of them will bring me something. Missions will get me some stuff. Got it. Take a second to get take my contacts out.
What's going on here? Oi! Geezer!
What?
Our flight's in 10 minutes!
Well, we better hurry then, didn't we?
Buckle up, boys! Buckle up! Come on, mate!
So, let's face the facts. I'm hot, you're hot. Who wants to pet me?
Crash Team Racing. Once he gets behind the wheel, things get ugly.
You and me. Booyah, Grandma. Booyah!
Fleet command room. Need a glass of water. Okay, sometimes these guys will give you things that I want for green dagger things. Green effigy. It's not the right thing though. Need daggers, not the effigies. Six of those. Item found. Superconductors. My inventory is going to be full. I have to sell stuff before I do the next one. Well, I didn't get the daggers. I don't think I'll be able to get them. And if I can't leave the system or my mark will go away, I think. So, I don't know. It's the only thing they're accepting. One of them, didn't I? Oh, maybe I sold it. But I only have one anyway. I need like four. Unless it was in one of these. Yeah, it was. There's the only one I have. Damn, how do I get one more dagger? Check this. Well, I know you gotta keep those in your inventory and not sell them, because then when you actually need them, like I had some earlier. I got lucky and they were in one of these stations for sale, but it's not a Raccoon station, so your system, I mean. And I already used my chart, so kind of gotta restart the game. Wait a minute. I got it on my ship though. Does that mean? Did I get it on my ship? I think so. So if I did, then it means I've saved the game, so I can't get the chart back. Restart and see what happens. So before I get on my ship, I should restart. And see if I can, because then I can get those daggers in another system. Back to this one with them, knowing that that's what they need, and then it's a way to do it. It's kind of cheating, but. But I think it counts as that I saved the game, so that my settlement chart's gone. Damn, yeah. Back to this station and get four more data, nav data things. I'm not seeing where this station is pointing. trade this, I'll get more for it. If I can check these tables, this should be so. Sometimes there's stuff on them. Can I go through here? Nothing here. Perhaps one of these rooms might have something. Nope. See navigation data on these. Alright, I'm just gonna go to this guy and use the exchange chart. Blueprints. Have an outpost. Artifact. This. save chart thing first. I'll give you my one thing back. Big building here might have stuff. Actually in these random little items. Finding anything. Still only have one. Signal detected. To what? What's the signal for? Okay, that'll probably give me some nav data, navigation data. Didn't mark it, so when I got on my ship, it just disappeared, or what? See if I can get that back, is that just... No, okay, here it is. Tag that. I don't know which one to pick, so. It's gonna lead me to another place. So I guess the fastest way is just to go to exchange the maps for nanites rather than for a map. Don't exchange your maps for another map. And that guide that said you could get it on space stations doesn't work. It's like you have to check so many stations for that. Although it might be, it just takes too long. And then you don't really find it once it's not worth it. So I would just go to this guy and just get the random map for nanites. Because you nanites have lots of them. Unless maybe there's something sitting on a table here, which I would have checked already. I guess I could get multiple maps, couldn't I just buy a bunch of them?
Thank you.
5, so it's enough for now. Get like one for each time, each one of these things that I do. Okay, I could just leave. I got one of them. Probably not gonna find any more in here. Sentinels are not shooting at me, so... Okay, there's one navigation data. So I only need two more now. Use the chart again, see if it comes up with Operation Center. This is the one I was just at though. Because otherwise, it's not much use. Same one I was at, or different one? It's different. Faster. Send war record. Edit war record. Okay, sure. Oh, they didn't like that. Gotta get to the save and chart thing. Now I should have 5, right? Not. Okay, 1 more. Scans the whole planet. Another operations center. Okay, get up into the atmosphere first, then we go down. Dust. Dude, it'll be my last nav data. That's all I need. Now I don't. Now I can find that same settlement, but I need the daggers first. I need these things before I try and take that settlement. Probably this one. No. I don't know. One of these was raining, wasn't it? That's the one. So I'm gonna have to put a base there just so I can get back to her easily. Might be behind that, that's why I can't see it. I don't know why I can't find it. There's only supposed to be four that I've even discovered, right? Ephel, Lex, whatever that says. Obviously, it's none of these ones. Be behind that huge planet, probably. I guess it's that one there. Okay. So I guess we have to put a teleporter here or a base computer down. I could just not even use this system if I don't really even want to use it, because like, either way, I'm gonna have to find one and then get some kind of weird currency to buy it from. So put a base computer down here. This one has like rainstorms, and I don't really want this planet, so I'm not going to use this one actually. Check the station, maybe they have some different stuff for sale. No, I don't think so. So I think it's the same. It's whatever you have. Whatever you have in your freighter galactic thing. outside. Okay, yeah, another map from this guy again. If I want, I could go to that one again, but yeah. Either way, they're gonna need some weird currency to need to buy the settlement from. Sometimes it's just credits that it can be really lucky. I can go way over here if I want, but the stars are kind of spaced out. Let's try this. Check. Only two planets here. Okay, it's not a good system then. Sort of tell what the planets are from that. Kind of scan them still. It's an interesting looking station. Scalding planet. Rocky planet. Can't see anything else. Sometimes you gotta go around and see the other planets if it's that big. That's got cactuses. It could be a cactus planet, but. Likely not gonna work. This planet. try it just to see where it's gonna lead me. Maybe it will be on this planet where I actually want to go. Not off to restart. So it's not this one. I had a settlement chart. Right over here, yeah. It's off planet, most likely. We'll see where it is. Planet or off planet. Oh, I gotta mark that. Okay, my side engine is switched out again. Okay, it's pretty close to here. Is it actually? Space and then land. Okay, it's on the other side of this mountain. Two huge mountains. In the middle of this little hole, that's where it is. And there's this right beside it also. So here's a desert settlement, at least it wouldn't have like rainstorms. I just got out, that means I used up the thing. Or I saved the game. Ah, damn. Oh well, I'll just make this one my one. My settlement feel like. I can interact with this. Three Geknips. Don't have that. Well, I shouldn't have got out of my thing. Geknip. Buy the settlement. I don't have Geknip. Well, the way I got really lucky and I found it in one of the stations. Just for sale. Okay, maybe if I get really lucky, I can find something for sale in this nearby space station. But I have to mark this. Settlement on my map, so I don't lose track of it. Like, as soon as I go, I can't see anything now. It's horrible. I saving charge, so that means I can... teleport and then see the settlement just by looking wherever it was, which was north. It was, wasn't it east of there? No. I'll wait for the storm to clear because I can't see anything unless I have night vision on my ship, which I don't think I do. Like you can't see anything, so and I was right at the settlement. Here it is, I found it through all the clouds. Stuff to buy this stuff, so I gotta save up those things like the daggers and the cacnet and things like that. Usually they want that. Can't do anything without the stuff I need. I just found a building by scanning. More then. And find another building while I'm flying along. Or I can use the charts I still have. My planetary charts. Here. Oh, it's right in front of me. Plasma launcher needs charging. Let's do a plasma. Oh, that was the wrong thing. I want the plasma charged. Expansion slot. Oh, it expanded my multi slot. Sweet. I didn't know if you could do that, but I got a new slot now. On this planet. You do not want to get out of your ship when you use a chart, because otherwise it saves your game. And you have to get another chart back. So, which is what I did the last 3 times. Okay, I use the same chart. I was gonna use that one deck settlement that I found on the Raiding Planet, but or the last cactus one, but they're not really good considering the terrain storms. Settlement chart. This is not the system that I was going to use it for, so. Should be popping the next system, and maybe I'll find a suitable one. There's no fuel. To these systems, they'll be better. It says high tech, that sounds good. Sub-zero, that says icy. Two more to check here. It says boiling, probably not good. This one, which is a moon. Poisonous, okay. Alright, on the next system then. Alright, try this one here. It says water. Data unavailable. Paradise, that'd be useful. Alright, I'll try and use this chart. See if I get lucky. Probably not. Don't get out of my ship, because that'll save the game. Use up my chart. Thank you. save the game once, then I'm gonna get it, use the chart, and then restart. It doesn't work. Okay, it didn't work. How to restart? Saved. Locational interference. I don't know what that means, but it doesn't work when it says that, so. Locational interference. Alright, I'm gonna go into space, then I'm gonna restart and then go to a different planet and try it. Try on this planet. Where are you gonna send me to? Location interference. Alright, well, I don't know why it says that. If I come out of this system, then come back into the system, it'll maybe work. So I'll fly to like the next system up beside me. This one right beside me. And then I'm gonna come back and see if it works. I don't know. And land on this planet and use the thing. gravitational interference. I don't know what that means. So let's try a different system then, because it's not working. Okay, try this one. Try it on this planet. Even with the aggressive sentinels. Can't find what I was just looking at. Worked. Okay, I'm not going to get out of this ship because then I'll save my game. Gotta make sure I don't get out of the ship for this. It's on whatever kind of planet this is, not a tropical one. Overgrown planet. So, I'm just gonna restart. I don't really need to see that. Then it's just luck if you find the right one. So, I don't think I'm finding it this time. Found the right planets, but oh, it's already triggered my thing off, but doesn't really matter. I can get another one. So I guess I'll just go to this settlement then. Thank you. overgrown means usually it's like you'd think it would be good, but it's like toxic or something. I think it means usually it's like radioactive planet. Sorry, settlement. I won't have enough money for it. That's weird looking, weird, random. No, it doesn't make sense to be that high up. Three Geknip. Built everything out of wood. Well, at least it's a settlement. I can pick it. It's better than the other one. I don't have enough nymphs, keg nymphs for it. It's what they want, apparently, so. Or daggers. Actually save those when I get them. So it's like you gotta have the right stuff. They take the same things, it seems like. People want these or this. Sense that there'd be this random mountain like this high up to me. And it keeps going all the way, like all the way to space or something. I can't blow it up. Unless I just went all the way. Base building mode on or something. trying to find it again. Can't. Well, I guess you gotta save the currency that you're gonna need before you start looking for settlements. Because then you get to find one you don't have enough money to buy one. Enough of these rare items that they want to sell it for. So, I'm at that stage now. I need to bring those things with me next time. I'm looking for stuff. There's a settlement, but I need more materials. And, yeah, I don't even know what overgrown means compared to the other types. But and I used up the chart, so. Kind of better to make your own bases anyway, because the settlements are like not really worth all the trouble, I don't think. It's like they just walk around and it's like, what's the point? They just NPCs. So many objects of interest around here. Somewhere closer to the water. I'll make something here, a big huge building that's got all different floors or something. I don't know. And at night it'll look cool, possibly. And there's water areas I can go in if I want to like swim around. Thank you. water isn't that deep, because like it's not really focused on water underwater. Oh, that actually was a lot of dihydrogen. So, this would be a useful spot for like farming, like freighter fuel. That's how much it gives me for just one of those big, huge things that I just got. Build something here, but maybe not this exact location, but somewhere around on this planet. Probably where there's more grass and not all this rock. ships flying by. What they're going for. Where they're going to. I think I might end it there, so I'm gonna finish off this with a raid somewhere. See who's on. Alright. Duck's Crow. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. Catch you on next stream. Raids with friend Duck's Crow here. Also playing a space themed game. Kerbal Space Program. Never played myself.